I can't smell good. If...
It smells perfect. It smells like her.
So you just decided to help yourself to her closet, then?
No. The ones in her closet were too new. Besides, she knew someone had been in there. I waited until she threw them out. You know, I was always good at waiting and watching. Sometimes she would look around like she could feel me watching.
And if she caught you, then what? Your whole world would come crashing down.
Why? It never has in the past. I deal with her the way I dealt with the others. And then I move on to the next one.
Moving on in this place might be harder than you think.
Hey, find your own girl. This one's mine.
Where is she? Wasn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Anywhere that I could stay, just for a while.
Of course, dear. The church is always here now. I think we have an old adage you can stay in, for as long as you like.
She's been staying in the attic? I better go check it out. Go near them.
I couldn't look anymore. I had to stop it. Those hands, they tore at my soul, at my mind. It's your eyes. They get in through your eyes.
All right. Just calm down. You're not making any sense.
Shh.
What?
They're coming for you.
She's praying what I'm thinking. It's getting dangerous out there with all these
nerves.
Save us
from the dark trials to come.
Deliver us from the shadow of
evil. Evil bastards can
pray. Save us from the dark trials to come. Deliver us from
the... There's one promise I never regretted.
There. Please start protecting us.
A lot of prayers going up right now. Not just hers.
At least I'm not alone.
Must be up there.
Those air vents okay?
Oh, yes, sir. Just regular. You probably don't want to hear about it in the food preparation area. It can get smelly.
I don't know, Angie.
Right. He travels thousands of miles across the freaking ocean.
That's a lot. Really great.
Okay, I'm not trying to be picky, but seriously, now do you call this a centerpiece?
I'm sorry, ma'am. The request form said it would be a Puritan-themed display. It wasn't a lot more specific.
Just look at it. You call that pure? There's plastic in that. You think there was plastic anything when they landed on Plymouth Rock?
Thank you.
Angie. Brian is a lovely boy, but I... Okay, I'm not trying to be picky, but seriously, I do call this a set piece.
I'm sorry, the request form said it would be a purity.
Shoot, Cat, get out of here.
Those air vents okay?
It can get smelly.
She's from Boston.
Congratulations on the wedding. And the football.
He was on the varsity when he was a freshman.
Thank you.
plastic in that? You think it was plastic anything when they landed on Plymouth Rock?
I didn't think it needed to be that precise.
No, you didn't think too hard about any of this, did you? Rusty, yet tasteful. It says Salem. This whole wedding says Salem. It's a statement of pride. Don't you have any pride for this town? May the winds rise. We go all the way through. I don't mean to be selfish.
It's so simple to be a nice person. Why can't everyone do it?
He's a great guy. But she's right about his mother.
For history anymore.
I think I just found the only real witch in Salem.